There's layoffs, isn't it? Goddamn China.
Nobody getting laid off. Get rid of you lot.
I don't know any boss around, yeah? Why?
The boss woke up and brought a friend.
I think we should maintain some respect until Mr. Black tells us.
Good morning, all. I assume you all got the cards. If not, allow me to briefly explain. Walter Black ascended to CEO of this company 2 years ago. Not through any particular skill or merit, but because Walter was next in line rather than our infinitely more qualified VP standing right here. Hello, love. It was a job Walter was, well, ill-prepared to handle. Basically, well, Walter's been a loser. Which is why, as of now, he is resigning. And putting me in charge. So, before you decide to run me out on a rail with all the flaming torches and pitchforks, hear me out, give me 5 minutes, then you may tear me to shreds, if you like. First, I will be ceding control of all individual projects back to the teams themselves. That means you will be free and entrusted to do the jobs you was hired to do in the first place. Hello, Hank. Second, we will revamp, revitalize, relaunch at the International Game and Toy Manufacturers Expo in 6 weeks' time.
Now, I know there's a very high degree of skepticism about my ability to lead. Isn't that right? I mean, middle-aged man with his arm stuck up my bum. Right? Who wouldn't doubt me? But I'll make you the following deal. You give me 2 weeks, just two, and at the end of that time, anyone what wants to resign will receive severance pay and a glowing letter of recommendation. No questions asked, no exceptions.
Excuse me? And who exactly are you supposed to be?
Oh, bollocks. Did I forget to introduce myself? You may simply call me the Beaver.